macam aku ni kena sampai 40 dah. Next year kita orang 40. So kalau macam orang macam kita orang punya label ni cakap orang ni tak cukup bagus, sebenarnya orang yang cakap tu tak bagus lah. Okay, korang jangan peduli sangat apa yang kita orang cakap ni. Kita orang cuma frust tengok korang terror. Itu je eh. Alright, have fun. Keep skateboarding, okay.
Okay, hari ni Frust TV kita ada video preview premiere. Kita ada propeller itu Vans video selama 49 tahun. Ini video dia yang pertama. So bersama saya kita ada Elisha dan juga Encik Bazli, represent pada Vans Rider kita. So Elisha, preparation okay?
Okay.
Okay lah semua?
Okay.
The video?
Good.
Eh? You like the video?
I like the video. Very much.
Okay, Encik Bazli, video macam mana?
Ya, yeah, for sure. Skate rap mesti lah suka.
So, part yang mana yang kau suka?
Rowan. Lepas tu, macam biasa lah. Eve.
Eve lah?
Tapi, takde lah. Rowan lah first.
Kau expect dah macam apa berlaku video ni?
Ya, yeah, dah expect lah sebab dah baca.
Tak expect lah video dia macam ni.
Yes.
Soalnya kau rasa macam wow, surprise video ni untuk kau ataupun.
Ya, yeah, sebab. And skating Vans kita rider tu tahu lah hard day style apa trick. So that expect
then kita dah style lah,
before kat Malaysia Premier kita orang tengok interview dia reading magazine apa semua. So yeah, dia kata if last part, so we waiting the if part lah.
Kau memang tunggu if sebenarnya
eh. Yeah, because the interview lah.
Oh, sebab interview.
Dia highlight the if punya part.
Oh,
ya, yeah, in right channel kan.
Okay, betul. Kau baca itu sebelum tu kan, dia cakap memang nantikan if punya part. Rolly tak tunggu eh?
Eh, Rolly, for sure lah. Idol eh.
Okay, Rolly pun tunggu.
Since day one kan.
So, lepas ni kita ada any yang macam people can see or whatever, tak ada eh? The propeller. How?
It will be available on iTunes on 5th May.
Okay.
So semua orang boleh pergi download.
Pergi download di iTunes lah. There's no macam yang macam international yang macam release whatever, tak ada eh.
No, but we actually have limited edition of the DVD also.
Okay.
So we will get limited quantities of it and kita belum terima lagi stock tu. So hopefully once it comes then kita akan announce lah, tengok where is it going to be available.
So
but
apa next?
We are glad to be able to get the video actually here.
Betul lah.
Yeah, actually
macam
just 3 days
short
ago,
term, yeah. In short term, macam I pun macam ada.
Because the global premiere ialah on the 21st,
okay.
So, which was last week. So, and then kita kata we would like to do a screening in Malaysia and luckily the video arrived at our office just 3 days ago actually.
Okay.
Yeah. So, that's why kita announcement pun sangat last minute actually.
Yeah, that's right. Tak tanya yeah.
Surprise
lah.
Surprise, yes, that's right. But we guess like 1st May holiday then all the kids should be available lah.
Yeah. Next plan Vans?
Go skate day.
Any surprise?
Go skate day?
Yeah. So, okay tadi dah bincang tadi go skate day dia ada.
Go skate day.
Venue dia lain.
Yeah. This year is puasa.
Ya, yeah, puasa pula tu. So, kita nantikan apa yang berlaku nanti. Kita akan bincang. So, macam mana. Go skate day Vans ni hari 21 Jun, 31 Jun kita akan buat Go Skate Day pada hari puasa tu eh.
Yeah.
Awal puasa ke tengah puasa?
Awal puasa
eh?
Ya,
yeah.
Baru so, start actually.
Yeah. Mungkin kita buat macam style untuk buka puasa ke whatever. So nantikan eh Vans punya ni. Okay, terima kasih Bali.
Alright.
Terima kasih Elisha.
Thank you.
Alright,
Frust TV.
Alright, thank you.